sharks are awesome creatures. These guys are, you know, surrounded by a lot of misunderstanding, myth, legend, a lot of fear. What we like to do is bring these sharks in, put them in a situation where people can get close, learn something about them that's real, and kind of dispel some of those myths. The bull shark is considered the number one most aggressive shark towards humans. It has more attacks on human beings credited to it than any other shark, more than the great white, more than the tiger. So this is truly the most dangerous shark in the water. What we like to show is that these sharks aren't the mindless eating machine that everyone thinks they are, you know. They're beautiful creatures. The bull sharks are a really special shark. This is a shark that can travel from the saltwater environment into a brackish or freshwater environment. So they can actually go up rivers chasing a food source. They're incredibly rare in aquariums. So the collection that people have an opportunity to see here at the Oklahoma Aquarium are one of a kind in the United States. If you want to see a collection like this, it's either Jinx, Oklahoma or Japan.